Hello, I'm Vincent Willem van Gogh. I was born in 1853 and died in 1890, just 1 year after I painted this self-portrait. I was born in the Netherlands and originally set out to be a missionary, just like my father. In late 1880, I began studies at an art school in Brussels with the intent to become an artist for God's service.